We were at the base to welcome our grandson's casket back from Afghanistan. And that's where I met Don Bacon. Don Bacon was there not just as base commander. He was there to comfort us. That's why I know Don Bacon will always protect Social Security and seniors, because he cares about people.
I am General Don Bacon, and I approve this message.